Second, Canadians expect us to have a thoughtful plan to counter a parallel emergency.
I wanted to say that Canadian Energy will be part of the decision making, the advice that he will be receiving.
We also must guarantee that this body is comprised of independent experts from all regions of Canada, that it includes Indigenous representatives, also includes worker representatives, and that it does not include fossil fuel executives or industry representatives.